So if you're listening to the recording, you're going to notice that it doesn't quite match up with what your music says. And that's because your music is coming in at a certain part in my solo. Okay? So the CD starts off with... And then, then comes the tremolo part. And then after three beats, I come in. And then you're done with your tremolo part. So that's the measures 1 through 10. Then I play. Now here's where we come in from measure 10 to the end. You guys are done, and I continue. So that's the form of Green Sleeves.